This is going to sound crazy, but come with me to buy a car for the dogs.
The day has finally came, and I'm getting rid of my Porsche Taycan so I can buy the dogs a new car that they deserve. The Porsche was just way too small to fit everyone, and with Beretta getting bigger, I definitely want to put dog crates in the car. So that means that we're going to be shopping for a bigger car today. Before anyone comes for me for bringing Drago to the car dealership, I asked our car salesman if it was okay if I brought my dog to film, and he said it was perfectly fine. I honestly feel like a crazy dog mom right now, but I honestly don't even care. This was the first car that we saw that was on the lot that caught my attention. It's the Audi Q8. However, my mom told me that the trunk space would be way too small, and after looking inside the car, it was indeed too small for the dogs, unfortunately. I forgot which model this was, but it was honestly a really nice car. I was really thinking of this one as well. But we also wanted to look at all the Mercedes, and as I was walking the lot, I saw this beautiful green Mercedes, and I was like, you know what, this one is the one. Draco also ran towards it. It also had low miles, which was nice, and it's a newer model. This is the Mercedes GLE 350, and the interior is beautiful. The only thing is it's white, which I'm not a big fan of because of the dogs, but you know what, we'll make it work. I also had to take a look at the trunk space, of course, and yes, Draco did fit in the trunk, and I'm pretty sure all the crates would fit in the trunk if I put the back seats down, which is perfect. I have been on the freaking hunt for a large SUV now for all of the dogs, so I'm really, really happy about this one, and now it's time to sign all the paperwork, which is such a freaking long process. Here's my mom lying on Draco. All right, now it's time to take our new baby home. I'm so excited that I finally got this car. If you guys have any dog crate or any dog car item recommendations, please let me know down in the